I'm Walter Smith Randolph in Allegan County, where voters here are voting in a special election to replace expelled lawmaker Cindy Gamrat. I'm told turnout is higher than normal. In the Republican column, you have Mary Whiteford. In the Democratic column, you have Judge David Garnett. And for the Libertarians, you have Arnie Davidson. We will keep a close eye on this race and bring you the results on air and online. For now, in Allegan County, Walter Smith Randolph, News Channel 3.